At this time, my family would like to thank all of the people who sacrificed for this country to give us the opportunity to enjoy this day and this land.